too often. Last year, even the first couple of games here, you see them hang on to the puck a little too long.
There's Mercer off the crossbar and in! And Dawson Mercer's on the board!
Now Marino sidestepping Soderblom, who lost his lumber. One-timer score! Dawson Mercer! So the Devils win a book.
Holla in the center for Mercer. Merzlikin's got it. There's Siegenthaler, and he's rewarded for his offensive prowess today.
In seconds, it's all that's left in the power play. Pod Colson gave it away. Here come the Devils with numbers again. Sharangovich with Mercer. Sharangovich centers. Mercer scores. Short-handed goal for New Jersey.
Sharangovich and Boqvist. Hughes giving chase. Allen comes out and plays it behind his own goal.
Suzuki with a clean win.
Hughes gets it back, and Jack Hughes scores again! Gallagher lost it. Here comes Dawson Mercer, and Mercer deeks. Big save, rebound to Hughes, and it's jammed away! Brad throws it in off of Allen!
Things Lindy Ruff said about depth when he was up in Canada, he said that when you have depth, it's Heischer forces the turnover! Dawson Mercer scores!
Too many people just don't think that's the case because we were so good in net and defensively. We scored plenty.
Tatar snaps one, gets it to a rebound, and scores!
Send extra shifts for their top six, their top two lines, and he's tired by the end of the game.
Dawson Mercer, high slot, moves it to Hughes! Jack Hughes scores! It's an icebreaker 2 minutes into this.
Jack Hughes for Hamilton. Lining it over to Jesper Bratt. Head up, Hamilton pulls the trigger, rebounds there, Heischer puts it in!
Heedle trying to get it through toward Kako. He missed him wide, and Dawson Mercer chips it forward. Look out, Jack Hughes is in. Here comes Hughes to the doorstep. He scores again! It is his fifth.
Yeah, that game will be there for them at times when they're in sync and everything's flowing, but Flyers have shut it down.
So big now turnover, and the Devils score! Carter Hart spilled it away. Dawson Mercer puts it in! Hamilton to Hughes. That tap pass turned over to Holmstrom. Like you said, those passes maybe just a touch off would have been a breakout the other way. There's a good pass. Graves to Hughes. Two on one. Hughes lets it go. Mercer scores! And just like that, the Devils are back in it. It's good defense from Trouba. Mercer trying to find Holla coming late, and it was intercepted by Heedle. Now Hughes for Mercer score! Jack Hughes the takeaway. Dawson Mercer puts it in. 2-0 Devils. After the Devils killed off a power play for the Rangers that peppered Vitek Vanacek, who's up to 13 saves on 14 Ranger shots. Here's Hughes in 2-on-1. Hughes all the way through. He scores! Jack Hughes does it again!
The game, we have 2-1. Everything is open, and then I hope the best for our team.
Still a chance here for the Devils, and there you go. You with a good luck charm.
Yeah, that's it. Great. 2-2. I'm happy.
All right, fellas. Happy Reno Heischer.
You got to start winning at home as well. They seem a little looser on the road for whatever reason that is, and been able to win more.
Here comes often. Jack Hughes with speed. Hughes gets in. Backhander
scores. A stretch pass. Here's Mercer hounded by Martinuk from behind. Mercer still with it, working to the backhand, and Mercer scores! The Devils get one right back on a gorgeous opportunity for the Devils, who race right back in. Mercer to the forehand! Score! Dawson Mercer second!
Right back to the point for Dougie Hamilton. Hamilton holds. Now fires, tries to get it through traffic, just goes wide. Mercer behind the net. Mercer, Hamilton pinching in. Fought off by Gibson. Hamilton, score!
Walker puts it on. Blackwood smartly guides that to the corner. Devils have a 2-on-1. Holla with Boqvist. Holla shoots. He scores! Eric Holla's third of the year puts the Devils ahead. Start with Andre Palat on the puck. Palat, Heischer, and Brad out there. Nico Heischer scores his first career goal against the Sharks.
Some areas they didn't.
Hamilton blasts it. Saros to save. He stopped the rebound as well. It trickles out. Hamilton is an open net. Saros gets back. Rebound score! Dawson Mercer.
Away from Parayko, out to the blue line. Hands off to Severson. Down low, Dawson Mercer out in front as Boqvist tries again. Severson on the doorstep, or rather Mercer, roots it and scores!
Also look, get Brendan Smith back in and give Siegenthaler, you know, a little rest.
Here's Tatar on the takeaway to the front, Black at it, Heischer, no, Mercer, yes! Dawson Mercer ties the game!
less than two.
You want from your defenseman. Get it through. Get it on net at the right height, and you get a good rebound.
Mercer comes right back. Sends it through. Scores! Ran into the referee, and that slowed him from getting to the puck. Ryan Graves finds it behind net. Hawley uses the glass and clears it out. Now Dawson Mercer in a foot race. Mercer's in. Mercer scores! Five seconds left on the Devils' power play. Hughes working it down low. That was deflected. Dawson Mercer and Miles would have rotated out along with Tomas Tatar. Only Hughes and Hamilton remaining out from the first unit. Hughes shoots. Save Montembeau. He stopped the rebound. Vertrun scores! Dawson Mercer! He does it again! And the Devils have life!
The middle of the ice down there at the end of the Devils' power play.
Some good looks on that power play, but nothing to show for it. Devils 0 for 2 on the man advantage. They have generated five shots on the power play. Here's Mercer in front. Tatar scores! Tomas Tatar from Dawson Mercer! And the Devils are right back in it.
Three guys in the neutral zone. One guy soft pressure as the Devils are coming out of their zone. And then obviously the defenseman back. So
how do you attack it? Tatar centers! Mercer scores! That's how you attack it! Dawson Mercer is still burning hot! Midway through the overtime, Mercer into the offensive zone, has his head up, has space. Mercer leaves it for Hamilton. He feeds Mercer! And Dawson Mercer scores again!
Harrison fights it off.
There's a reason Kevin Ball's been in the lineup again the last couple of games. His game has really come on here the past 2 weeks for the Devils.
I agree with you, Bill. He's really starting to play with a little more confidence.
Mercer in front! Dawson does it again! Stick from Tomas Tatar to intercept that pass that was ticketed for Rantanen. Tatar drops it to Graves, the former Colorado Avalanche. Graves sends it in front. Devils score! It is Dawson Mercer! That's a Devils record. Seven straight games with a goal for Mercer.
You talked about it, Bill. The top eight last year in the Eastern Conference was set.
Here's Dawson Mercer, and he scores again! His eighth straight game with a goal that ties the franchise record.
You know, sometimes they always talk about it. Simplify a little bit.
Mercer dropped it to Severson. 10 seconds left on the power play. Damon Severson whistles it home. 3-1 Devils.
Not trying to gain the zone with 10 seconds left on the power play. Comes away to Mercer. Down low, Palat. He scores! A power play goal.
Severson gets it back at the blue line. 45 seconds to go on the power play. Halla for Mercer. Luff the slap shot. Down low, Halla walking the line. Plays it off the goalie and in. Halla scores again as he bangs it in off Kemper.
Capitals open the scoring with a fortunate bounce. And
here against Washington, when he played for the Washington Capitals. And so it's something, it's an uncharted territory.
Here's a chance in front, and Dawson Mercer scores! Bratt and Mercer, excuse me, as Mercer's up with Meyer now. And Bratt with Hughes. Marino's shot block comes in the corner. Heischer takes it away. Mercer, a one-timer. He scores! Dawson Mercer, bar down and in. 3-1.
Free from Marino, who fights back for it and wins it for New Jersey. Tossed up ahead for Nico Heischer. Along for Mercer, and he scores. With the empty netter, it's Dawson Mercer off the hard work of Marino.
For many, many years, he was as big and powerful and as strong as any player you would want. And yeah, he could score. He could shoot the puck, had a bomb.
Here's a two-on-one. Heischer and Mercer on P.O. Joseph. Heischer across. Mercer scores! Perfectly executed two-on-one! And the Devils up a deuce!
Now the place is...
Heischer rolls off a check from Jason Zucker. Ryan Graves moving it for John Marino. Marino's wrist shot gets to Jari. He makes the save. Rebound score! Dawson Mercer does the double! His second today!
4-on-1 for the Devils. Marino delays, feeds in front. Oh, Jari stumps.